Meantime, a Sydney teenager has been charged with a cruel and unusual crime, using a can of spray paint as a weapon to rob bus drivers. Christian De Garis joins us now with more on this story. Christian, how did he do it exactly?
Sandra, much like that, this teenager armed himself with a can of spray paint and then took to three buses and robbed the drivers of their small change. Now, in court today, the magistrate said it was an unusual crime, not only because of the weapon, but because this teenager had never been in front of court. In fact, he'd never come to the attention of police. And I guess that explains why such a seemingly innocent object was used as a weapon.
The teenager leaves court sorry for using a bus driver's face as a canvas.
They're pretty grateful the courts are pretty let you out today.
Yeah.
His mum says his first job will be to apologise to his victims.
He will be apologising to the bus drivers, and he is very remorseful against what he'd done, and it is his first offence, and never would do anything like that ever again.
The 17-year-old is accused of arming himself with a can of paint and robbing the cash tray from three drivers around North Mead. The Parramatta Children's Court was told during his final hold-up he sprayed paint in the driver's face when he challenged him. The teen handed himself into police yesterday and spent the night in the lock-up. In deciding to grant bail, Magistrate Les Brennan said bus drivers are entitled to look to the courts for protection, but was confident the community could be protected if the teen was released into the care of his mother.
Prosecutors argued there was still a co-accused on the loose and his release could jeopardise that investigation. But the teenager's lawyer said his night spent in custody was terrifying and he would continue to cooperate with police.
The case returns to court next month.
Now, I have just received a statement from the Hills Bus Company, which said they'd like to thank police for the quick result on this and want to ensure passengers and drivers their safety is paramount.
OK, Christian, thank you.